We've been telling you about Thurston County's plan to move a bunch of RVs that are blocking traffic near a hospital. Well, this morning, we're learning the new lot for them could open by mid-December. This is in Lacey, just a 3-mile drive from Providence St. Peter in Olympia, where the RV camp is currently parked. Now, according to the Olympian, site managers will choose the residents who can move to the new site. Priority will be given to older residents and anyone at higher risk of getting COVID.